We're here at the Queen's Medical Centre in Nottingham this afternoon for the annual Nottingham Forest Hospital visit. The Forest players will be down here in just a few moments' time, delivering presents to some children unfortunate enough to be in hospital over the Christmas period. The presents have come from the money that you've raised in the 2013 Nottingham Forest Toy Appeal. Andy, a visit to the Queen's Medical Centre this afternoon. What does this mean to you guys?
It's always nice. It's an emotional when we come down here, you know, and you see the kids, and some of them are going to be stuck here for Christmas, and a lot of us obviously have kids ourselves, so it can be quite emotional. But when you put a smile on their face, it's a lovely feeling, and even if it just cheered them up for 5 minutes, then it's definitely worthwhile.